Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today it's Sunday, June 2nd.
Yep.
We're out on a Minnesota metro area lake, and we're just gonna go for some panfish. We're using light action rod, 4-pound test, just a regular old slip bobber, sinker, small hook with some night crawler on it. And we're using the live scope, and we found this little pile of weeds, and we're picking them right off this weed pile. So we'll get back to you here on the next bite.
He's skipping yeah. Thing in the water.
Hey, where's your bobber? Oh, good. It wasn't that big a one. Holy cow. This one's small. Oh, he's sure putting up a fight though. Well, he's not too small. Look at now what they're doing. Another nice little sunfish that's gonna be set back. We're having a darn good day today catching these bad boys.
There we go.
Surprisingly. Yeah. Whoa! Jesus, I put my bait over the side and there was a fish on it when I picked up
that. That's what happened to me earlier.
That way.
Do you still show me?
Oh my god, Kian.
What?
This is everywhere in here.
What?
The sunnies are all right out in there. They're everywhere. There's so many of them.
They'll show the dinkers or what?
Yeah, there's so many of them. See, I'm looking at them all.
Oh my gosh. Did you take a picture
right
of that?
And right there. Right there, right there.
Well, got another one. Wow, we're having a dang good day out here. It's really nice.
So far, yeah.
Only if we catch a bigger one.
Yeah.
I'm not complaining.
Me neither. I'm still having fun. Holy cow, look at those two big cranes. Oh, bobber under. Ooh.
There you go, Jer. Nice.
Yeah. Unless he's got me in the weeds out there. Man, is this a sunny? No. It's got to be a bass.
Ooh, nice.
I feel like a bass would have came up and flopped there.
Oh, it just did.
Yeah, didn't you see it?
Oh, is this sucker got some head shakes.
Nice, Uncle. Wow.
You gotta pull you in, man.
Good fight.
It might be a pike.
You got the pike?
Biting on a worm?
Yeah. He's coming in here to eat those small sunnies.
Imagine it's a mounter.
Right into the weeds. Damn it. Not yet.
What is it?
Holy shit, it's a big bass.
Really?
Get the net.
Oh my god.
All right, then I'll deal with it, Mo.
You get the weight.
Oh my gosh, that's a big bass.
Oh, we'll measure it.
Whoa.
Nice bass.
That measuring board out here.
Here. Let me measure.
Oh my gosh, that's a big bass, Uncle.
Yeah. Where's...
I don't even think it's going to fit on that thing.
Oh, it opens.
Oh, yeah. That's
just... Mouth closed. Almost 19 inch.
Bad words. Get that bad boy released.
It's probably about
bad words. Oh,
right in there.
Gonna weigh this bad boy?
Yeah.
That's a nice pass. Wow.
It's not working. There it goes.
I'm
guessing 3 pounds. I'm guessing about 3 pounds. 3.5 pounds.
Woo!
That's a nice smallie or nice largemouth. God, I can't even get my fish right. All right, film this release. Let me get this bad boy back in there. You got it? Starting to sprinkle, but we got some sunnies over in here. Let me turn the. There's some. Oh!
What?
They're more that way, further out though. But it's a good time. A lot of fish. We've just been hammering them today, having a great time. They seemed a little bigger over there. Oh, missed him. Ooh, what do you got there, Keith? Oh. Oh, that's a nice sunny.
Oh my God, dude.
Bring it up in front of the camera.
Oh, damn.
Oh, my bobber's gone. Ooh, this is a big one. Yeah, I told you I seen them.
It's not a big one, but...
No, not nearly. It's bigger than we've been catching.
Jared's got one. He just got one. We got to measure that bad boy. Woo!
Keen, get back here and show this camera.
That's a big boy right there.
It's a grandpa. Oh, he's peeing. Come on, man.
Oh, my gosh.
Out of my room. Using a dang northern hook for him.
That's a huge sunfish. Wow, Keen.
Letting that bad boy go, it's not going to be keeping anything today, so everything's going away.
Look at it. Oh, it's not doing it anymore.
That thing, right?
Whoa, Key, that's big.
That's a nice one.
Yeah, that's a nice big. Don't throw it yet. Come back here with the camera. So I got different angles.
This guy. Jeez.
It's on. Then let me... Oh. Hold it right and let me. Yep. God damn it, my bobber's gone. Ooh. No. Oh, yeah, just got off. It was a nice one. I mean, yeah, these little guys are putting up a heck of a fight. God, I mean, look at this. My bobber stopped. Ooh, this one's putting up a fight. Oh, not anymore. I must have had them in the weeds. Ooh, this one might be a nice one. Nicer.
Oh, that one's pretty decent.
Yeah, that one's nice. That's a nice sunny, huh?
Yeah, that's
nice. Nice little sunny bluegill. It's a beautiful fish. Nice looking little sunny. Let this bad boy go. That was fun. Let's see how long it takes before my bobber just drops. Looks like it's already, no. Oh, there it went. Come on, take it under. Oh, it came up and attacked my bobber.
What?
Yeah. There we go. Oh, this one might be a nice one. This one might be, no.
Not a bad one.
No, not a bad one. Look.
Here's got another one.
Another nice one. That's nice to get out here and we got a rainstorm coming up on us and it's nice out here to get some decent sunnies before the rain comes in. Can you move your big melon? Decent little sunny. Got this big head in the way. Get this sucker back in the water.
Back in the water.
Back! Get on the camera.
Come on.
No, because of the wind. There you go.
Ooh.
Oh, nice one.
Yeah, this is a nice fish.
You got a nice one.
Well, yeah, that's a nice one. Yeah. Decent one.
Whoa. That pig.
Whoa.
Oh, double up on some nice ones here.
Yeah.
Well, let's get on this one.
Ooh, nice on there, nice on there. Woo!
This sucker's fat too.
It's a little sprinkly out here, but not a little
nice
rain.
Sunfish,
hurt.
Nice sunny. Non wax worm. Get this bad boy in back in.
In the drink.
Not a little rain could hurt.
Case for the
might be decent. I think I got
scale?
A
yeah.
Whoa. Oh, that's a nice one. Look at there. Look.
You mean uncle?
Yeah. Uncle. Okay.
That is a nice one.
Look at how bright it is.
Yeah. Let me see it again, get it closer.
Nice.
That's a wait, nice
look at
fish.
Spin.
Yeah. Got some sort of sore on it.
Yeah.
But
look at again.
What do you
not got it.
Oh, that's good. I can see the hook, so.
Oh my god.
Look at you.
Oh my god.
Ooh, he's spiking real good. Wow. Got my bait,
yeah.
Nice.
Show me.
It's pretty nice.
Yeah, it's a nice fish. Let me. Nice catch.
Woo-hoo.
We're getting some big, sunnies today.
Yeah. Nice sunfish. I'll release them. That's good. Wait, show the camera.
Oh my god, my line just snapped.
What?
Yeah.
Was it something big?
This guy.
Yeah. Whoop whoop.
Dad, look at this thing.
We're having a beautiful day out here, guys.
Let me see it.
Whoop whoop.
That's a nice thing, sunny.
9.5.
Look at him, he's puckering or something like
that. Yeah.
9.5 sunny right there.
Get it back in the water.
Well, graceful release.
Yeah. All right, I'm gonna be done. All right, guys, it's starting to rain pretty good. We're gonna head back to shore. We're in the Minnesota metro area for fishing for panfish. We got some nice big sunnies today and nice big bass. So we did have a good time. We're out of bait almost, so you can't complain about that when you catch that many fish, so. We will see you on the next one.
Peace.
Peace.